Jenny and Charlotte.
Have you finished your shopping?
Gracious, no. I've just started. I shan't be finished before lunchtime.
You usually manage to shop on Fridays, don't you?
Yes, but I had to change my approach this week. John was injured in a car crash yesterday, and there was such a commotion that I'd no chance to shop at all.
Oh, Charlotte, my angel, how wretched. Is John badly injured?
No, just shaken, actually. The collision wrenched his shoulder, and he had a touch of shock, but nothing much. But the chap who crashed into him wasn't so fortunate. He fractured his skull and his jaw, as well as some superficial injuries. They rushed him to the casualty department, and he had an emergency operation. I had a chat to the surgeon in charge just now, and he said he should have a goodish chance.
How did the collision happen?
Well, it's difficult to reach a conclusion. John's mind is in some confusion, but he's pretty sure that he was stationary at that junction by the church.
Which church? St. James's?
Yes, and this wretched chap in his Jaguar just charged into the back of him.
Shameful. Is there much damage to yours?
The garage are making a provisional inspection for insurance purposes, and we shan't be sure till they finish it. The engine's untouched, but the suspension and the coachwork are damaged for sure.
Good gracious.
And the police haven't made a decision yet whether to charge him with dangerous driving.
Who? John?
No, no. But I shouldn't relish appearing before a magistrate, much less a judge.
I should think not. Give John our best wishes. I must dash to the butcher's before he shuts for lunch.